If you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get fucked up. Let's do it. LMFAO, you know it. Let's go. Yeah. All of the alcoholics, where you at? Let's go. Hey.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to my drunk stream. Is Jen Plazer yet? I haven't had anything to drink but water yet. So I'm good. Cute. This is when I'm drinking. It's really actually pretty good. Like, I hate alcohol. I hate the way alcohol tastes. But this is bearable for me. It's like cherry rum. Alright, this is for you, Mayor Cherry Chester. Is this enough? Did I fill it up enough? Throughout this stream, I'm going to try to like perfect the art of throwing back a shot. I don't want to do it. Everybody is most embarrassing story. Oh man. Okay, this is for all you Tumblr.com people out there. Anybody here from Tumblr.com, the blue site? I really wanted to post a selfie, but I was like, oh my god. I can't post a selfie because like then it'll seem like I'm fooling myself. Only fool of themselves people post selfies. So here's what 14-year-old me decided to do. I sent myself like a bunch of anon hate. I sent myself a bunch of anon messages that were like, you're probably like an 80-year-old man because you never post selfies, so we don't even know what you look like. And so then I was like, oh yeah, well, here's a selfie to prove that I'm not an 80-year-old man. Okay. Are you ready? I'm gonna throw it off if I try to do this. Okay. Here you go, Ghosty. You drink up. Yeah, see, even when I'm drunk, these guys are no match for me. It's too easy. Don't you think it's a little too easy? Is this even professional mode? What is this? Baby mode? They should rename professional mode baby mode. That's what I think. I love my mayor. I love everybody here. Here we go. I can really feel it, but no amount of alcohol can change the fact that I'm gonna beat this game. This isn't that hard. This is kind of easy. Like, I think I would expect more from a professional. Oh my god, Ashley. Alright, the only thing that bothers me is that I haven't shot this barrel yet. Now I have. It doesn't bother me anymore. Okay, if you want to know how to beat this level, this is what you have to do. Watch me. Okay. Are you understanding now how to beat the level? Is this making sense to you? Okay, does that make sense to you? Okay, even if you are the worst at Resident Evil, that should have made sense to you. I think I got through to you. Okay. I did it. Never been in a better position than now to do this bomb. Starting.
What do you mean it's starting?
It's starting! Okay.
How many wires?
Wait, it's loading. Loading. Okay. Simon Says. Anybody want to do Simon Says? It's like the hardest one. The blue...
Why the hardest one? We suck on this.
The blue is flashing. Who knows how to do Simon Says?
Jen, I've never played this game in my life.
Yeah, okay, well, go to... There should be a fucking section that says Simon Says. Yeah, it's not that hard. I press green
we
again.
We are gonna die.
Oh my god, no, I got another strike. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. It's going blue, yellow still, but green doesn't work. I blew up. I'm sorry.
You blew up. Okay, never mind.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to ruin it for you guys.
Oh my god.
I beat this part before, a second ago, but you guys fucking apparently forgot, so I'm doing it again. Watch this. Yeah, turn down for what? Turn down for what? Turn down for what? Oh my god, I couldn't even ask you what to turn down for at this point. Yeah, it's too easy. Guess what? This should be called baby mode, not professional mode. That's what I said. Quote me on it. Quote me on it. Pro tip coming in. Get ready to listen. Get ready to listen to me. If I don't remember it. Oh my god, that was so good. That was really good. Oh shit, that was bad. Oh my god, shotgun's too overpowered. I need to use my handgun. I don't like that. Alright, this is even almost easier when I'm drunk. Honestly, like, I think this was harder when I was sober. I can tap much faster when I'm drunk. Ugh, come on. Okay. Yeah. I'm on hard difficulty right now. I'm on nightmare difficulty. So, this might be better when I'm a little more sober. Oh, I still have chocolate pudding. Jenny, are you here? I still have chocolate pudding. Jenny loves chocolate pudding. Jenny makes her own chocolate pudding out her butthole. I'm just having a moment of sobriety right now. I am completely sober. Okay. Now that I just want to take advantage of this moment of sobriety while I have it. And beat this game. Shinji Mikami is a genius. Anyway, that's how you do it. Okay, let me tell you. That was nightmare difficulty.
Why are you standing up?
That was nightmare difficulty. And you know what? I don't need to be sober to beat nightmare difficulty. I can be anything to beat nightmare difficulty because I'm that good. This is for you. Mayor, I need TP for my bunghole. You know who needs TP? I need TP for my bunghole. I'm out of toilet paper. I am out of toilet paper. You don't think I am? Oh, Travis saw me toilet paper. Okay. Well, are you ready for... I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Okay. This chair is in my way, Travis. Why are you letting this happen? You're the sober one. Okay. Mayor TP for my bunghole. This is for you. I'm doing Darius and Truth still. If you donate, guys, if you send a message. Okay. Okay. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Wait, here is my handle. Here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out. Whew, okay. Game Informer is fake. Just don't listen to it.